Vlogmas day 15, let's get it. Okay guys, so I am home from school and it's actually really cold in my room. That's why I have a blanket on. But yeah, me and my mom are gonna do errands soon. So I will vlog before I leave or vlog one there or something. I don't know. But yeah, I will see you guys a little later. Okay guys, so I want to show you this before I leave because I'm gonna go do errands with my mom. Basically, laundry is what we have to do. Because we don't have a washer and dryer at our house. But yeah, look. Okay, so I had to walk through like a foot of mud or whatever. I don't know how deep it was, but my shoes are literally caked with mud because like of what they made us walk through at school to get to the buses. I was literally sinking in the mud, but yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I'm on the road or something. I don't know. Okay guys, so I am back home now and my mom bought some Chinese and I have an egg roll and some chicken in here, and then I made my little slushy, and then I'm watching Joey's new vlog. So I'll talk to you guys a little later. Okay guys, so I forgot to show you this, but I got a new magazine, and yes, Cameron's on the front of it. It's Tiger Beat. Yeah, there's Austin. And oh my god, here's Nash and Cam. Here's Hayes. You can read that if it will focus. Then we got Sean. And if there's anyone else in here, I will show you guys. Okay guys, here's a whole page on Hayes Greer. You guys really should go and get this because it's like all social media. Guys, Mahogany is in this issue. Oh my god. Guys, I did not expect this one, but Best Vine Lines is Grayson Dolan. Moms always use because as an excuse. They do, but oh my god, Grayson. And also, if you guys didn't know, their birthday is tomorrow, actually. Go say happy birthday to them. Guys, I swear this is the luckiest fan ever. She got her photo with Sean in a Tiger Beat magazine blown up into like a poster form. She's awesome. Like, this is like goals. Guys, it's Weekly Chris. He's in the new Tiger Beat magazine. Guys, Kaylin White from Kaylin and Miles is in this issue of Tiger Beat. And then here's Nash with Hamilton. Matt Espinosa is in Tiger Beat. Okay guys, I'm going to head over to Michaela's house, and I'm not showing you my face because my mom got me and Michaela these. They're like crosses. There's one pink, one green. Hers is the green and mine is the pink because there's no other colors besides pink and green. So yeah, I'm gonna go give these to her and I'll see you when I'm over there. Okay, my hair is annoying me, but I just caught Michaela before she was leaving and I gave her her present and she really liked it. But she was going for like a walk with her mom and I gave her like, since her and her mom don't get like time to themselves, I was just like, okay, let's just give them time to themselves. So yeah, I will see you guys when I'm upstairs. Okay guys, so I just got Vlogmas day 14 up right here. It's called Music is Life, and yeah, I just had to put the links in, and I completely forgot I had to upload the vlog till like 8 o'clock, but yeah, I'll see you guys a little later. Peace. Okay guys, so that last clip you saw was Justin Bieber on performing on The Voice, if you didn't know. So yeah, and I'm gonna end the vlog here. So yeah, peace, love you guys, and goodbye.